Dr. Abbas and your team of health professionals, I want to thank you and express my appreciation for taking your time this morning to meet with us. We just have a small presentation to make to the children on admission at the children's ward so that I share the joy of my birthday with them. It has come at a time when we are hot on the campaign trail, and so we decided to take just a little time, myself and my wife, Lordina, to come just share a little joy with the children and continue on the campaign trail. I'm always happy when I come to the Tamale Teaching Hospital because I see the phenomenal work that we did in expanding and improving the facilities in this hospital. Today, it looks a first-class facility. I know there's much more that we must do to bring it up to scratch so that we can continue to make it the foremost teaching hospital in the whole of the Savannah area of this country. And I can pledge my commitment to you that if things go the way I think they would, and we are blessed with managing this country again, we will put more investment in this hospital so that it can continue to provide the best service to the people of this area.
We feel highly honored that you've chosen our hospital on this special occasion of your birthday. It's a second birthday. And despite your very busy and tight schedule, particularly at this time of the year, just a week to elections, you found time to come and celebrate your birthday with children on admission at our children's ward. We feel it's an honor to have you here. You are welcome. This is surprising, what we have here. The children will be very, 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 very delighted. And also to have a former president of the country coming to celebrate his birthday with them, they will feel very, very, very happy. And most of them who are on the verge of recovery will have their recovery speeded up. We are very grateful to have this. Yes, thank you very much. And we wish you a happy birthday.
Bless you now. May God bless you now. May God bless you now. May God bless you now. Hip, hip, hip. Hooray.